What's going on, guys? Etika from the Etika World Network here, and like I said in the title of this video, I think that a lot of people are getting ahead of themselves when it comes to the whole Shantae situation. Now, if you don't know exactly what the scenario is, no worries. I pulled up an article which explains the situation more in detail, and we'll be able to go through this together. So, of course, as usual, a usual reaction video to reading the article. That's what I said. We're more reaction-based now. I'm going to be treating it as such. We got the article right here, man. And it talks about the details regarding Shantae and her potential inclusion in Smash. Because everyone was telling me all fucking week, Etika, Shantae's in Smash. Due to this information that we found on IMDb. That's the website, right? IMDb. So anyways, let's move onward. Before we continue, though, however, IMDb is like a website where people who have professional acting careers, voice acting, things like that, have all their official credentials listed down, and it makes it easier for scouters or potential recruitment agencies or potential jobs for them even to pick them up. So usually people that are really professional, like actors and whatnot, are on this website. So let's move on from there. So Super Smash Bros. 4 character update. Shantae DLC is wanted by everyone, but especially by IMDb. So, Smash comes in many shapes and sizes, from the genetic clone Pokemon Mewtwo to Street Fighter's own Ryu. Almost everyone is fair game to be an addition in Smash 4. This includes WayForward's Shantae, and no one wants that more than IMDb. You'll see exactly what we're talking about here. It all started late Thursday night. Shantae's voice actress, Christina Valenzuela, posted to Twitter the following. I gave into IMDb and purchased photos for my page. I'm working on adding missing credits now. So this is the girl who makes Shantae's voice in the games. So obviously she should have some kind of knowledge when it comes to Shantae being in Smash Bros., right? Considering that she most likely would be recruited for the job and her voice would be used for those clips. She would know what it's for the most part. Pretty innocent, right? Many others thought so as well, too, until IMDb users followed the link and saw something very interesting. And as you can see right here, on the list of things that she's done or jobs she's worked on, you can see it says Shantae listed as, wait a minute, where is it? Shantae voice as, okay, yeah, so here, I feel like this is like the list of voice actors who are doing the voices for the characters in Smash Brothers, and Shantae is listed here with Christina Valenzuela? Valenzuela. Christina Valenzuela is listed here along with the other Smash Brothers voice actors. So something strange, man. So now, Layton for Smash, one of these pages said, it's good to see that everything's in order on Smash's IMDb page. But wait, Shantae is there? So this is actually Smash Brothers' page for some strange reason, but when she linked her accolades, it showed Shantae? Like for Smash Brothers? So let's look real quick, actually. Oh yeah, here we go. Now this is what we're really talking about here. Christina Valenzuela, she actually doesn't look too bad either. But the main focus right now is the fact that for here on her acting accolades page, there's Super Smash Brothers for Wii U listed down. Shantae being the voice actor for it. And 2014 was when she was recruited for the work, which means that her voice was technically recorded for Shantae when the game came out. So what in God's name is going on here? Now obviously this threw everyone into a fit, and people have been telling me about this all week long. But the thing is that the details got a little bit muddled at some point. So in addition to her voice credits of Sailor Mars and Kill la Kill's Ray somebody, we see her in Shantae as the main character, but not just in WayForward's games, but in, you guessed it, Smash 4 itself. So is Shantae confirmed? She may well be coming to Smash 4, but this IMDb fiasco doesn't actually reveal much. For one, even if Miss Valenzuela, I gotta really work on those multi-syllable, long, complex foreign words, man. Like, those things threw me off a little bit, but Valenzuela is involved in bringing Shantae to Smash, and there's no way she would blow up the surprise on the internet and risk breaking her NDA, which is a non-disclosure agreement, which basically means don't fucking talk about it. Furthermore, editing the Internet Movie Database is apparently not that hard. It's possible that an overzealous Smash Brothers player saw the tweet and took this as an opportunity to drum up some hype. V claimed later that night that she did not add that credit, nor has she heard anything about Shantae being in Smash, followed by the fact that she was removing it now. Although, at the time of this writing, the Smash Brothers Shantae credit remains visible. So, she said that she was on the progress of removing that credit since it wasn't real, according to her, but it's actually still listed there. Shinto may not be confirmed. Don't they mean Shantae? Shantae may not be confirmed as a Smash Bros. 4 DLC character, but WayForward has made it clear its stance on the issue. The Shantae developers definitely want their character to go up against Mario and crew on the Smash battlefield. Judging by this tweet from WayForward's Matt Bozon, or even this Kickstarter post, we've seen these before as well too. Shantae is extremely, extremely demanded and pushed by WayForward. We'll know where he is, and the Smash Bros. Team stands on October 3rd regarding Sakurai. Today's his birthday, by the way. Happy birthday, Daddy Sakurai. So, as we can see, let me see. I want to find that tweet where she said that she knows nothing about Shantae being in Smash, because that'll probably help to quell some people's desire here. Let me see. I'm actually going to give her a follow, too. She actually already has a lot of followers, so 22,000. So, let me see. Wait a minute. The Mighty Table Etika, nope, I didn't add that credit. Oh, so somebody actually tagged me in a post that they made towards her. So somebody said to her, wait a minute, is this real? And then it was a tweet that I was tagging. Oh, gosh. Christina Valenzuela, she recognized me. Oh, shit. Hey, Christina, what's going on, girl? I didn't add that credit, nor have I heard anything about Shantae and Smash. We're moving it now. So this pretty much sums it up. However, you guys who still want Shantae are not in a bad position, because this does not mean that she isn't going to be in the game necessarily, but that she hasn't been done anyway right now. The ballot could still come out in her favor, however, so there's no way to really take this as a bad thing. I guess it just means that you're going to have to wait a little bit longer for your character, but she still has a very good shot at getting in, since a lot of people have been pushing for her. And I definitely know that Matt Bozon and WayForward have been trying to get some pillow talk in with Daddy Sakurai to potentially get Shantae in there, regardless of if she wins the ballot or not. I know that definitely has to have been happening for a fact. But what this situation confirms is that as of the current date, August 2nd, 2015, there is no work towards Shantae being in Smash Brothers that's been done at all yet. But for some strange reason, still up on our IMDb page, is Smash Brothers as a credit. I don't know why this is the case. I thought she said she was going to remove it, but she hasn't, and it still sits there up until this time of the video being done. I don't know why that's the case, but still, I gave her a follow. Anyways, guys, I'll talk to you in the next video. Hopefully, this clears some things up for you. Please don't send me this again. Take care of you. I'm just playing around when I say that. Take care of yourselves. And of course, as usual, please have yourself a damn good one.